Hello, Keo. This video is about your chip. Look, this is your chip on my testing adapter. My advice, the first install the chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. And then checking in your camera. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape I will send together with chip. Install caliber, install chip, and checking in camera. Look, if your camera do not show the aperture, remove and little move from right and checking. Look, or move to left and checking. I pre-programmed focal length is 35mm, aperture 2.8. Delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. Focus trap mode is off. This is better for EOS R systems. And then, when your camera shows the aperture, remove your mount with chip. Mark the borders of the chip on your mount. Remove chip and remove double-sided adhesive tape. Degrease also faces and install chip with help super glue gel, but don't move the super glue gel from tube, only with help to speak or match. I will send the instruction for installing on your email. Now I'll packaging your chip with precise caliber and double-sided adhesive tape and sending to you from Hungary. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. Thank you for your patience, thank you for your attention.